So, in order to use this lens as a macro lens, very simple maneuver. Use the little screwdriver. There's a tiny little nick in there. Flick that off, and you literally twist the front element like that. Comes straight off, and that's your macro lens. As simple as that.